my 26th year of teaching, and they've all been at Frank Matlock. I even lived in the neighborhood for 14 years. My philosophy is to be able to have passion for everything you do, and in turn that will trickle down to your coworkers, to your students. You know, I love reading, and I just want my students to have that same passion and love for reading and learning, because when I went to school, I loved all my teachers and I loved school, and I want them to feel the same way. It's those teachers that continue to have a passion for what they do and a love for what they do that make it successful. And you know, in order to keep up the stamina, the energy, and despite all the things that are going against you, you have to continue to have a passion and a love for what you do.